Hello, my friends. I will tell you today how to create your bank account in S4HANA. Earlier, I have told you how to install the application in your user and how to transport bank accounts amongst environments in S4HANA. Let's see how to finish this maintenance that it's responsible for the main configuration account payment account receive, but that is the electronic data interchange for banks. Let's see how to do it. In S4HANA, even if you are in the version 18.09, you have to enter FE12. In 18.09, you also can do it by FE12. Here you enter the company code, you enter for home bank creation, okay? You enter your bank key here. Instruction key for some countries, this is the link between payment methods from SAP and payment methods in bank layouts. Any WBC NetWeaver business clients transaction code. You see here the application installed in your user, okay? SAP, SFIN, Cash Manager. In this framework, you have some options. You have the option here, FI12H Bank. This is the way to create banks. You can also create here and also in SAPG. And we will enter in Manage Bank Accounts to create our account ID. New Bank Accounts. In this screen, you have the same screen that you have earlier in SAP ERP versions. You are going to fill all information for account ID in the lower level of a bank key. Okay. Let's see house bank account connectivity. Click add to add a row here. To maintain this row, you enter the house bank and house bank account. It is your account ID. Complete the transaction, maintaining the general ledger account and your control key to complete the bank account number. Okay, save, and you have the system confirmation about your bank created. Guys, this is the way to maintain your bank account. After this point, you get back to FBCP transaction code to complete the account determination for banks and the maintenance for company codes, payment methods, and so on. This is the main transaction code in account receivable and account payable to install your electronic data interchange between bank and your customer. Okay? Thank you for watching. I hope it helps.